And now, Alexander Stadium presents the elements of the periodic table. Dun dun dun. There's hydrogen and helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon everywhere, nitrogen all through, then oxygen so you can breathe, and fluorine from your pretty teeny to light up the sun, sodium for salty tests, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, then sulfur, chlorine, and argon, potassium, and calcium so you go strong, scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, and manganese. This is a periodic table, noble gas is stable, allergens and alkaline react digressively. Periods you say, atoms of the electrons are added, moving to the right. Iron is the 26th, and cobalt, nickel, coin to get copper, zinc, and gallium, germanium, and arsenic, selenium, and bromine, pool of krypton, house right up your room, rubidium, and time, and yttrium, zirconium, niobium, molybdenum, technetium, rhodium, palladium, silver, lead, and cadmium, and indium, tin cans, antimony, and tellurium, and iodine, and xenon, and cesium, and barium is 56. This is where the table splits, where lanthanides have just begun. Lanthanum, cerium, and prize neodymium. Neodymium is next to promethium, then 62. Samarium, europium, gadolinium, and terbium, dysprosium, erbium, thulium, ytterbium, lutetium, hafnium, tantalum, tungsten, anerinium, osmium, and iridium, platinum, gold to make you rich when you grow old. Mercury is a tell you when you're really cool. Lithium and lead in this before you're probably polonium. Acetine would not be yummy. Radon, francium, radium, this is a periodic table. The whole gas is named. Just an acupunct react aggressively. Periods of stadium, energetically. Turns into the right. Iridium, thorium, potactinium, uranium, neptunium, plutonium.
Americium, curium, berkelium, californium,
einsteinium, fernium, elite, rubidium, lawrenceum, ruthenium, zirconium,
borium. Borium has the hammer, and einsteinium, ruthenium, carbonium.
Nihonium, flerovium, muscovium, lemurium, tenosin, and agonizon. And we're done.